What's good, y'all? It's your boy Jay back with another quick video. This one will be real short. I just wanted to share the events of last weekend. I went to the track. I haven't been in a long time, so it's nice to get back out there again. Took the Corvette, obviously. It's the best track car I have, and it's pretty fun. I've been saying it for a while. If you have a vet, Grand Sport Z51, or even the base, look, man, you gotta try it. Like, just try it one time. You're missing out. Unless you got a ZL6, I understand. You know, y'all overheat and die at the track. I've actually only seen a ZL6 at the track like once, and it left on a stretcher. So, yeah, maybe start with something smaller. But yeah, it was cool. I had a great time.
We ain't here deep.
My brother and my homie went down. My brother has an Evo. Homie has a Viper. And yeah, I was in the vet. So I usually track at Laguna Seca, but this time we went down to AutoClub. It's in like Fontana, LA area. If you're around that track, please, please go visit it. I wanted to get as much business as possible because I think they're trying to close down that track. But I had a blast. I kind of wish I'd have took the BMW because that's a high speed track and the BMW is making like seven plus to the wheels now. So that would have been pretty fun. I'm the only one that left with battle scars during like my third session. I think a letter plate flew off a car and smashed into my window. And not window, but my side mirror.
Oh no.
It only broke the glass, so made it out okay. Other than that, I made it out all right. The homie blew a tire on his last session of the day, so that was trash. Imagine finding a 285 3018 at 7 o'clock on a Saturday within time to drive home. We ended up having to stay an extra day, but other than that, it handled the track pretty well. I think my best time was 158, and my most consistent time was like a 203, 202. It's kind of hard to get a clean lap with all the other cars out there, because you know, you got a point bypassing. And then, yeah, I gotta get some work though. There was a Z was putting down like 154, like, or 156 consistently. And he's got less power than me, so yeah, there's some room for me to grow, obviously. But yeah, the track stuff's at the end of this, so if you want to check out my, I think that was my second session. I didn't get that many sessions recorded because my camera was it kept stopping. As if I think the data rate was too fast for the quality of video I was trying to record, so I needed a better micro SD card. If you've ever done this track before and you got any pointers, shoot them my way, because I plan on going back and I hope to put down better times in the future. I know for sure I was over braking my first couple sessions because they overheated and I didn't have any braking, so I had to get off. But yeah, definitely some room to grow. Yes, any pointers, shoot them my way. And yeah, man, let me know what you think. Hop on the track if you can.
Thank you.
That's hot. That's hot, man.
Control.
have to take the turns wider. Finally! No, I didn't.